mean, it was just after 1 o'clock. We received several calls from the neighborhood about shots being fired in the area, and we were able to narrow it down to the 1700 block of 16th Street, and that's where we found the three victims. Fortunately, two of them have relatively minor injuries. Third victim's in critical condition. He's stable right now, so we haven't been able to talk to him at length, but we've got a little bit of information from the other two that we're going to try and follow up on. Nothing really solid right now, but what we do know is that this is an extension of an earlier incident in the evening that also involved some gunfire. So it's definitely a situation where these folks were targeted.